on this show, Logan Paul versus you, take on challenges.
Yeah.
And we have a video of one of those particular challenges. Now, whose idea is it to do these things? Are these your own ideas?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So your idea in this particular scenario was to really wrestle an alligator.
Yeah.
Now, this is not a drugged alligator like you usually see at these...
It was in the wild.
It's an in-the-wild alligator. Yeah. And you found a guy who said he could get you to an alligator.
Mm-hmm.
And did he warn you not to do this?
Yeah.
He did.
Yeah.
You disregarded that warning.
Correct.
Okay, and well, here, this is what happened.
Crocodilian species have the most biting force of any animal on the planet.
Oh, my God. This is...
Chicken, up.
What are you doing? This is a big gator, bro.
Hello.
Oh. Ah!
Yo, this is f***ing terrifying. Will he catch this in his mouth like a dog?
Yes.
You're wrong.
And then you fought the alligator. How did that battle go?
Yo, you're gonna have to watch Logan Paul versus.
Is that the most dangerous thing you've done?
I wish. No, no. No, I've done some dumb stuff.
What's the most dangerous dumb thing that you did?
I wrestled a bear.
Like a real bear?
Yeah.
What kind of a bear was it?
It's an 800-pound Kodiak bear.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And when you say wrestled it, you actually got in there and...
I wrestled a bear.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I don't know how else to describe it because you're not supposed to do that. Again, I was told not to.
Yeah, right.
But I did it.
And did you win?
I did, yeah.
You did?
Yeah, it took a little bit, like, I don't get scared often. But when I was wrestling the bear, I was like, wow, I could die right now.
You had that thought?
I could die, 100%.
And so, did you have fear when you thought that?
It was the first, I had a life check myself. I said, yo, like, Logan, you are scared. You need to take precautionary measures. And so I didn't. And then at the lunch break, my manager was like, hey, you need to just go for it. Because he could tell I was like,
what?
Being scared of the bear.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Your manager said, just go for it and fight the bear.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Yes. You need a new manager, really, is what you need, it sounds
no,
like.
No, because I dug deep and I said, like, okay, I've lived a good life. I'm 22. I'm ready to die. If I die right now, you know.
Imagine those guys who converted that cool bus and nobody ever comes to pick it up because you got eaten by a bear. Did you ever, if you had been... God forbid, killed by that bear, mm-hmm. mauled by that bear, yeah. viciously. Would the video have been released?
I made this in my vlog. I said I wanted it to be. I think it would go viral.
It would definitely go viral. Do you ever get hurt doing this stuff?
Yeah, I've gotten hurt. I've gotten.
What injuries have you sustained?
Let me tell you about my testicle.
Really? Which okay. one, first of all?
It is my right testicle.
The right one? Okay.
I'm missing 15% of it.
What? Taxes or what?
It's gone. Taxes.
Your manager got that cut?
It was his idea. He's like, no, gotta go. No, I was making a video. I have a dwarf roommate. His name is Dwarf Mamba. He's my best friend. Dwarf Mamba, shout out to Dwarf Mamba. We were making a video. We had a Godzilla mask. And I said, hey, Evan is his name. I said, Evan, put on the Godzilla mask. We'll call you Dwarfzilla, huh? Comedy. Okay, so we go to a mall, and I hop up on a table, and I scream, Dwarfzilla, run for your lives! And then Evan comes chasing me, but I didn't do my research, and the table didn't have four posts like a typical table. It had one in the middle. Right?
Okay.
So it's not a sturdy table.
Yes.
So I go to run and jump off it, Bugs Bunny type thing where I start moving my legs but don't go anywhere, and I'm pretty flexible. That's my leg. So.
Right.
So I go to run off and I'm like full split, and Jimmy, I see a lone chair, just like it come in for me. So I landed on my balls.
And you had to go have an operation on your.
That, yeah. Well, here's the thing. I waited 3 days. I'm like, yo, take some ibuprofen, good to go. And I was with my friends back in Ohio, and I was like, yo, like, my balls hurt, guys.
Uh-huh.
And they're like, yo, like, what does it look like? And there was, like, an avocado laying there, and one of them picked up the avocado, like, is it, like, this big? I was like, oh, it is. It looks like that, yeah.
It did look like it. Was it green like an avocado?
No, avocados are like a purplish, right?
Well, sometimes,
like before they're peeled.
Before they're ripe, yeah.
It looked like a before ripe avocado.
A before ripe avocado.
Yeah. So I was like, damn, gotta go hospital. And the, but here's the thing. I just want a disclaimer.
Yeah.
You can't tell. And I'm missing 50%.
You can't.
But it's the principle.
It is the principle. That's an excellent. That's a very good point. Yeah. So at the end of the night tonight, you'll get in the cool bus, and you realize that now you're in the cool bus, people are gonna know where you are all the time, right?
The windows are tinted.
Uh huh.
But if you press a button, they untint.
Oh, really?
Cool bus.
It's like the mystery machine or something.
No, yeah, it's...
Wow, what a setup you have. Cool, well, it sounds like you're having a lot of fun. Just, you know, try to take better care of your testicles is really my only advice to you.
Jimmy, I appreciate that advice.
That's Logan Paul. New episodes of Logan Paul Versus every Tuesday on Watchable. Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. If you like that, click the subscribe button below, and good things will happen forever.